Well, what's he gonna do?
What's he got in the backpack? That's what I'm wondering. I don't think he's got a 1v5 clutch. That's a little bit outlandish, Quack. Berserk's on the line, spots him out. Boom need to mobilize into spawn side. He's still sharp with it, but I don't think he can make this happen.
Francis tries to step out.
Oh!
What is that?
No!
Oh!
So close!
He almost made it happen! Unbelievable! But still, this means Boom stays alive. Needing to convert a win on the attacking side.
Unreal, bro.